up to the point where they hit another layer. Whatever.
The legend rumor is that it went under the temple. And then...
Well, if it goes all the way down to the city of David, then it certainly did.
And that they would have lowered the Ark of the Covenant down from the temple into the cave without ever having to take it out. This was, from what I understand, partially natural, partially quarried, a lot quarried. And this area is part of a Freemason ritual space, I believe. You can go read that sign over there and see what it says.